Alright guys, so now I'm out here in Moab, Utah. I'm just going down this road looking for some trails or something on the XT250. Some slick rock, like something like kind of enduro-y. Looking for a challenge. Something hopefully the XT can handle. Let's see, I see mountain bikers out there. Oh, there's an entrance right there. Attention, this trail has steep slopes and exposed cliff. Advanced riding skills recommended. Wear a helmet, take water, ride safely. Okay. Nice. XT is handling it no problem. Along in second gear. This is awesome. Man, the XT is doing great at this. Awesome that you can buy a cheap little street legal Yamaha like this and that can get you to and from work and also come out here and do this in the same day without changing anything. You gotta stand up through this entire thing and you really gotta have good rear brake coverage. Cause a lot of these slopes, if you use front brake, you're gonna like do a stoppie down them. Really good clutch control too you gotta have. That's a big hill climb right there. I'll do that first. Wow, it is like a different planet. Utah is awesome. Loving the XT250 so far too. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.